Welcome back to our channel. This is part 2 on how cats choose their person, their human being.
One of the most effective ways to establish yourself as their favorite person. Spend quality time with your cat. Now that we've established that one of the most important aspects of creating a strong bond with your cat is by spending lots of time with them, now we can discuss how to make that time meaningful. While it's true that simply existing in the same space as your cat can help create a healthy relationship between the two of you, it's more effective to make the most of the time you're spending with your cat. To strengthen your relationship, effective communication and attention are key. Simply put, get to know your cat. As mentioned earlier, every cat is different. Each cat has a distinct personality, likes, dislikes, and tendencies. Becoming familiar with how your cat interacts with the world and how they think is key to bonding with them. Spend time with your cat and explore their interests. If they seem to like being petted, spend an extra 15 minutes every day scratching them in all their favorite places. Or if they like a certain toy, play with them for some time every day. It's also important to understand that respecting your cat's space can show them that you care. If they seem to wish to be left alone or are retreating into a quiet small space, let them be. This will indicate to your cat that you respect their boundaries and are allowing them to have their own space. Putting in effort to not only understand your cat, but also respect your cat and its boundaries is incredibly important to establishing a good relationship with them. Think of your relationship with other people. The strongest, most meaningful bonds are with people who care about you and your interests, but who also respect your space. Just as you would expect your best friend to listen to you talk about your favorite book and then give you time alone when you need it, understand that your cat expects the same. Put in the effort, get to know your cat, and spend time doing what your cat wants to do. These steps are relatively easy, and your cat is sure to appreciate them. Just like how you want to get to know your cat, they also want to get to know you. Cats are incredibly curious creatures. They want to get to know you, your schedule, your personality, and your interests before deciding whether or not they want to establish a good relationship with you. If you make it easy for your cat to know what to expect from you, they are sure to be grateful. For example, if you decide to play with them and their favorite toy every day, consider setting aside a specific time to do this every day. By establishing a predictable routine, your cat won't be left guessing. Additionally, it's a good idea to communicate with your cat. Though it might feel silly, talking out loud to your cat is a great idea to help form a good relationship with them. Even though your cat can't understand what you are saying, they do take note of how you are saying it. Talk to them clearly and softly and with intent in your tone. Similarly, listen to your cat when they decide to be vocal. Learning to distinguish between a happy meow and a sad meow can make all the difference. Make sure they are happy and healthy. The simplest way of spending quality time with your cat is by making sure that their needs are met and they are living a happy, healthy lifestyle. Make sure your cat is well-fed and healthily nourished. Providing a well-balanced diet is a great way to let your cat know that you care for them. Cats, like humans, respond very positively to food. Since you are the one providing the food, you're already in their favor. Be sure to practice positive enforcement when it comes to training and reward your cat with treats when they have done a good job. Aside from food, make sure all of their other needs are met. Cats are notoriously clean animals, so keep their litter box fresh and clean. Provide lots of cozy, dark places for them to hide. Adapting your home into a comfortable space for your cat is an excellent way to make them more comfortable around you. A relaxed, safe environment is where real bonding is going to take place. Also, make sure your cat is actively engaged in their surroundings. Providing lots of toys and entertainment to keep their mind stimulated. A bored cat is likely to be a despondent cat. On the other hand, an entertained cat is much more likely to interact with and bond with you. So attend your cat's needs, create a comfortable, safe environment for them, and make sure that they are happy and entertained. You'll be surprised how much your relationship with your cat can benefit from simply being an attentive, responsible pet owner. There are a lot of factors that contribute to who a cat chooses as their favorite person. If you are a cat lover, it can be frustrating and saddening when your cat seems to prefer spending time with other people besides you. However, don't fret. There are plenty of ways to bond with a cat, even if you don't initially click. Spending time with your cat and investing lots of effort into their well-being is the most effective way to make yourself their favorite person. By providing them with lots of love and companionship, you are nurturing your relationship. Over time, you will develop an incredibly strong and loving relationship with your cat, and you may even find yourself being their favorite person.
And that ends part two of this topic on how cats choose their favorite person. Thanks for watching. See you in our next video. Thanks for subscribing. Together with Do, we say thank you. Thanks for subscribing, adding up to our 948 subscribers. Thank you. This is blessed.